How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Canuck Survival. So you can see right along here, we have pretty much all the wheat is fully grown. Give or take a few pieces, like right there and a little bit over there. So we're going to give the system a try. And yeah, so let's go. Ooh, that lag. And that's a little bit of a problem, but nothing too bad. We can deal with that. But let's go and watch. Yeah, there we go. We got all the stuff going up and in to the chest. So I guess that's it. We'll just throw this stuff in here. There we go. That's everything. So now you get to see that going up too. That gets launched up. And it goes right over. Should be going right into that chest right there. So we'll do that. And this is the only part that we got to work on. Put like a ladder or something in. Too high. Perfect. So yeah, we'll do that. And let's try this out. So, oh, my throat is still a little bit stuffy, so I apologize if this sounds pretty bad. So, oh, wow. Let's plant all this in again. And then we'll start on today's project. So, like I said in a previous episode, this one is going to be... did we seriously? We ran out of seeds. And I think the only other seeds are at the top. No... No, why does it have to be like that? And that's fortune 3, so we can't even use it. Do we have any? We don't have any dirt. Alright, so we'll worry about that later. And as the sun sets. Alright, so this was a great time to start recording. Whatever. So, let's go to sleep first. So what we're going to be doing in this episode, we're going to be working on the outside a little bit. And, well, the first thing we're going to do is avoid that creeper. Let's kill that creeper. He's going to sneak up on me later, I just know it. Oh, look at that knockback. So yeah, in this episode we're going to start working on the bridge. And yeah, it's over there. So this is our starting point. You have to go from here to over there. But what we can do is we can tear this down one more level. Because you can see when we bring it all the way back, it just drops into the same level as this. So we're going to tear it all the way down. We're going to get into this little pond here. We'll probably remake the pond just because of the fact that the pond is pretty nice. It's nice having the pond there just because it's something else to look at. So how wide is this? I think we want it 5 wide. I know I just have those markers there just kind of randomly just so I knew where I was going. So they don't really mean anything. So we might as well just tear them down. So let's see. Alright, so let's see what level we're going from. Level, 71 to, let's see what's the highest over here. To 69, alright. So that's just normal. Oh, that's coarse dirt, so we don't want to use that for piling up. So I think we'll build up this embankment to about this height. So that just means going through here. And yeah, so we can go and we'll take some dirt from down here in order to do that. We want to make like a little bit of a canyon right through here because we have the river that flows through, but it just kind of dead ends or just kind of stops right in the middle. So yeah, you can see here we got a little bit of a lake, and then the river carries on, and then yeah, so we're gonna make it come through here. And yeah, it should look pretty cool once we're done with it. So we should be able to open this up a little bit more. There we go. So yeah, that's nice and open now. This piece is right here is just annoying me, so. And whatever, we don't need that little piece. So yeah, we'll bring the embankment up. How wide is it over here? Maybe we do want to push it back a little bit more. What was that? That was the XP. And yeah, maybe this spot kind of looks better for building the bridge. It looks more kind of ready for it. So we'll kind of build up the embankment along here. It doesn't really... wow, I really just am having all the sick problems in the world right now. So yeah, it doesn't need to look natural right now, just because we're doing the rough. We're just doing the kind of rough stage of it. Yeah, so we're probably gonna need a lot more dirt, so we'll just do a quick run back to once we run out here, we'll just run back to the base and grab a bunch more. Okay, so we wanted up to level 71. So this height, wow, we gotta bring this up a lot. Alright, so yeah, we'll have this little kind of lower edge. Alright, so how does this side get it up from this level up to 71 with a lot of steep walls? So it has that little bit of a ring, so we'll bring it. We can bring this embankment out quite a bit. And then we just gotta mold this away later on. So, just like this, and yeah. So, we're gonna. Just all the phlegm and all the mucus. Yeah, this is. I love being sick in the summer. So much fun. That was extreme sarcasm, just in case nobody got that. So, let's see. And we're out of dirt, so. Let's see. Maybe I will just, I'm gonna go grab some dirt, finish building up this embankment, and then I'll come back when I'm ready to start building the bridge. See you guys in a little bit. Alright, so here we are. That's the entire embankment built up, so, didn't take me that long. I don't know, probably like 30 minutes, probably 20 to 30 minutes, something like that. So yeah, my opinion looks pretty good, looks pretty natural. I gotta work on the other side a little bit. I won't show you guys yet. But yeah, so it's not too bad. And yeah, so the bridge, I'm thinking we got this little point right here. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 across, so one more than we want, so we'll just do that. Just to make life easy on ourselves. Same with that. Maybe kind of an obvious thing. We're gonna be making it the whole built up part stone anyway. So I'm thinking that if we end my crafting table is on the other side. Alright, so I kind of would like to build this mostly out of stone, or the side parts mostly out of stone bricks. And yeah, so let's go in here, crafting table. We'll get some stairs, we don't need a lot. Okay, let's see. And yeah. So we'll do start back here and then wrong block. So that there. I don't know if I want a 3-wide bridge or let's see. Cause then now if we I really gotta get in better habits. Sheesh. Let's see. And it should be we don't use very much dark oak, so let's use some of that. And yeah, we'll use dark oak. Actually, if we mix spruce and dark oak, it might look pretty good. So just like that, and then get some spruce and some dark oak. Actually, we'll just build it out of dark oak for now. Ugh, such slow building. It's gotta be done at some point, though, so. Yeah, that's, I don't know, it's looking, it's a functional bridge, we'll give it that much so far. Not gonna jump to any big conclusions yet, about whether or not I like it. Because so far it's just kind of just a bridge. So we got that, and then the stairs, and they'll do the same thing with the stairs as we did, or the stone as we did on the other side. Actually, let's bring this out one more. And that, bam, bam, And so block, block there. And we screwed up that. So now we do, we want to back the one. We want to back one, just like that. And then stone all the way across. Now I had planned to do kind of like a third person time lapse, just kind of sit the guy over there. But I figure with something like this, it's much more fun if we'd like, if we actually build it on camera. Because it's not that hard of a project, so that's our bridge. I don't like the look of that, so we're going to play around with it a bit now. So now we're going to go and get some, oh, and it's nighttime. Alright, PvP, or PvZ, I think is the, alright, stupid rotten flesh. That's something they should really, I would love to see in the updates, make a use for rotten flesh. Like, I know in mod packs they have it so you can, like, I don't know, convert it into energy or something. Here they don't really, or like vanilla, they don't really have any use for it. And I see a skeleton and two creepers. Ooh, fun. And our bridge isn't really lit up, so... Do we have some normal dirt? Because we need some scaffolding. Let's get some normal dirt, and we'll get some spruce stairs and try something out. So I'm guessing spruce will look kind of cool if we can... There we go. So if we put them, if we put spruce in like that, then yeah, you can see from the bottom. It just gives it that kind of, it just gives it kind of different look. So fill that back in, and then this level is pretty nice to work on for down one. So let's just build out some scaffolding. Yeah, well, that was overly easy. I don't think we need all that much scaffolding. And we'll just leave the dirt to disappear, because who really needs that much dirt? Oh, I almost fell. Alright, parkour all the way back up. So if you guys like seeing more building like this on camera, just let me know, or if you like the time lapses way more. I personally like time lapses, but I also sometimes like to just build with you guys on camera, because, I don't know, it's more fun that way. And I'm going to miss... Okay, I'll get that stuff from the other side. There we go. So, yeah, I like the look of that. And what else do we need? We need some supports. Otherwise, our bridge is going to fall down, because this is... Even though this is Minecraft... So, we'll do, let me think about this. We'll just make it look kind of, I can't break the stupid poppy. Die. We'll just move that there for now. Too far. So we'll just do that. And let's see what else. Alright, yeah, I like the look of that. So let's go around and do that on the other side as well. So I'm going to do a cut here, and I'm going to do some more planning. And then I'll come back once I've gotten somewhat more of an idea of what the heck I'm doing. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Alright guys, and we're back. So we're back. We're just going to start with some lighting. So you can see I got some materials here. So we're going to go just like that. Up one more on each side. Come on. Actually, maybe up one more. I didn't bring any dirt with me. Oh, well. And can I see? Yeah, we can reach. Alright, and then... Did I bring an axe? I didn't bring an axe either. Wow. Alright, we'll do this one, and then we'll go grab an axe. Oh, what the heck was that? So, and I thought it would That's annoying. Oh, what? Ah, it's my fortune pick. All right, well, let's go grab the right materials for this. So what do we need? We're gonna go grab some dirt and an axe and the right pick. You can tell I was very prepared for doing this recording session. But anyway, it's not too bad. We're not too far away from the base. So put that one away. Which is it? There. That's the one we want. We'll just leave this in there for now. We want an axe. And that should be... I feel like there's something else I just said that I just forgot to. Huh. I can't tell what I'm forgetting now. Alright, so let's just head back. And yeah, we'll see you. Dirt. We want some dirt. Wow. Alright, well, apparently I'm just not in the mindset for recording right now. But whatever. That'll be more interesting this way. So basically, all we're going to be working on right now, we're nearing the end of the episode, obviously, so I'm sure you can see that from the time. So we're going to do the pathways, work on the pathways a little bit, and yeah. Put some lighting in and see what we can do. So we got a shovel, we got a pick. We got the axe, should have all the tools we need to build our pathway. So we're not going to be doing all of this. This is going to be for another episode, doing all in here and all beautifying this whole area. So we're just mainly focusing on the bridge and like to the grain elevator. By the way, I forgot to replant in there. So actually, no, I think I did replant in there. So I think before the episode ends, we'll go and give that another look. So this didn't work the way I wanted it to, so I'm thinking, I thought they would, the glowstone would have it, so, alright, so I guess we can just do that, and then I got some trapdoors here as well. Alright, that doesn't look too bad. Don't like it that much, actually, it's not... Let's see if we can try something up here. If we put in that, no, it doesn't do what I wanted to do. Okay. Interesting. So, I'm not a fan of that right now. Thought that would look better than it actually did, but not really. So we got, I like the look of that. Now it's just how to get the lighting in there. So we could do, if we break these down one, where'd it go? So if we put that, and we just put, if we put them up like that, like lamps. Oh, too much. Yeah, I think we just have lamps. They'll just look like, I would do nether brick, but you can't make that look... You can't really cover that up from the bottom easily. So I like the look of that. It looks pretty cool. So, same with the side. Break it down one. And now we just gotta go around putting the trapdoors on. And this will be the fun side. Oh, no, okay. Not gonna be that hard. There we go. So that's two over there. Put two more there and there. So what is it up to? Just like that. And then we're gonna need some this. There and there. Now we should be able to put most of the trapdoors on without any hassle. There we go. So put all that on. And the one in the back. Without falling to the ravine. The man-made ravine. Actually, I really like the look of that ravine. Alright, so now we'll tear out the torches and see if we're missing lighting anywhere. Alright, yeah, we can afford to put some in the middle. So let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 15 divided by two, So we want to go in 8, and that should be right in the middle. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So. Oh, would you guys leave me alone? Come on. Okay, we got one on the right place. Okay, can you hear him getting closer? No, alright, I'm just hearing things apparently. Just sounds like he's getting close. Oh, and we're not gonna have enough to do this. Alright, well, let's just go make some more since I think I don't have any wood on me, but alright, yeah, so that's the bridge finished. What's with the creepy music? Why is it doing that? Alright, so let's how do I want to do the trail? Or the pathway, anyway? I think I first off want to start by going and taking a quick nap. So, yeah. Let's, we'll go out here. If we just, it's supposed to, I want it to be kind of too wide. So we'll just cut the trail. Let's just kill that guy. So then we have to turn a 2-wide trail into a 3-wide. That shouldn't look too bad. Alright, so now what we're gonna do. We've got some. Ooh, everything's looking a little bit laggy. It's not lag, it's weird. So yeah, this is, we're just gonna do the pathway. Just to break it up a little bit, we're not just gonna make it solid stone bricks. We're gonna throw some other stuff in here, which I forgot. So we'll head back. Let's head back and grab some of that stuff. And why can't I? Oh, need to eat. There we go. So let's go back and let's get the rest of the stuff for this pathway. So we'll build the pathway from the bridge to the base in another episode. For now, we're just going to do the main, the one from the bridge to the grain farm. Our grain farm, wheat farm. I guess grain farm does work, but it doesn't sound right. So what else can we add to the path? Well, all the rock things go together pretty good. So we'll do things like, we'll take a little bit of cobblestone. Hey, we can add, try some of that too. 2 stacks of that. I've got way more than I'm actually going to need, but whatever. And then some gravel. Got some vines growing there just for the, just because I needed some vines for the mossy cobblestone. So we'll get some gravel too. Now I've got too much stuff. I'll drop a few of these stone bricks. And let's get some of the cracked bricks that we also were making up. There we go. Also, if you don't know, since I can't remember what update it was, but mossy bricks, you can now craft and slash make mossy and cracked stone bricks and chiseled. So took me a little while to figure out how to make the cracked. Apparently you just put them in the furnace, put normal bricks into a furnace and it just cracks them somehow in some magical way. I'm thinking these need something on top of them, like I don't know, like a flower pot, just something to make them look a little bit different. So a little bit of, just a little bit of cobblestone, just because I don't like the look of it that much. Oop, not up there. Alright, now some andesite mixed on in there. And then, the underside will be a little bit more rare. Alright, that's good for that. Now some mossy. Yeah, that looks really good, actually. I like that. So, and now what else cracked? And then, yeah, we still got some spaces left, so we'll put in... We'll use gravel to fill in the rest. So... And yeah, this just makes our path look a little bit more, I don't know whether run down is the right word, but it just looks a little bit different, rather than just straight, all one type, so. Yeah, there we go. So it looks a little bit too, perfect. Not the path, just how straight it is, so we gotta do something along the edges, whether it's, like, slabs or something, so. Actually, if we get some... Do I have any on me? No, I don't. I don't have any wood. But if we put some wooden slabs right along here, might look a little better. But anyway, that is it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one.